I used to stare at swimsuit issue, Sports Illustrated in junior high, my friend. I used an old tissue and masturbated to Kathy Ireland. Well, I stored my evidence discreetly, tucked inside my pillowcase. But one day when my mom's was cleaning, she discovered my hiding place. She found my jizz rag. I didn't know what to do. She said it ain't my biz, Zach, but how perverted are you? I said, get out of my room now, Mom, you're making my life a drag. She found my jizz rag. Well, magazines turned to VHS porn in my college days. It was late one night in my freshman dorm when I let that VCR play. Well, I stored my crusty bandana underneath my metal bed. But one day when my roommate was looking for a bong, he found something much grosser instead. Yuck, he found my jizz rag. I didn't know what to do. He said it ain't my biz, Zach, but how disgusting are you? I said, keep your mouth shut, dude, and I'll buy you a dime bag. Ew, he found my jizz rag. Well, now I'm 32, got a wife, but the internet's my best amigo. I watch porn nearly every day of my life, store the evidence with my barely legal. One day my wife was cleaning, cause she said my office was a mess. And then I saw her face start steaming when she opened a drawer of my desk. Uh-oh, she found my jizz rag. I didn't know what to do. She said it ain't my biz, Zach, but how am I married to you? I said, I'm sorry, baby, I didn't mean to make you gag. Oh man, she found my jizz rag. Whether a .com, VHS, or an old school girly mag. Well, they always seem to find my jizz rag. Don't tell your friends, okay, baby?
I won't, I totally promise.
But she did.